Yeah, look, I'm parked in front of this clinic, been waiting for 40 minutes. The girl that I'm with is in it, and recently been admitted. I play it cool, but I'm sick to my stomach knowing we did it. Sometimes I just wish she had it, though I never admit it. I get a text from my dude, telling me come and kick it. I'm passing time as I ride from the driver's side of her Civic. Or maybe it was a Sentra, honestly don't remember. What I do is the guilt, and religion says I'm a sinner. So how do I keep revealing agony that I'm feeling? Try to keep my composure, she's walking out of the building. Told her I was a chauffeur, anyway I'll be willing to take as long as we done. My 6:30, I got some dealings. And I know she thinks I'm weak, and she's sucking in her teeth. Like, how could you leave me now when you promised to stay and sleep? And I feel like I'm a thief, cause I'm overwhelmed with this grief. I've stolen her innocence, and I sold it back to her cheap. And I feel disgust too, that it can't be us too. As happily ever after, that chapter is just through. And I'm chilling with my partners, we looking for what's new. That's when I finally realized that men can be sluts too. And it's no way to divert it, I know my soul is perverted. I pollinated this flower, and it ripped it out of the surface, overwatered the roots, and the truth is I need some purpose. Lord knows I'm not perfect. Fuck.
So where do we go now? Don't wait for me now. Don't wait for me now. Oh, where do we go now? Don't wait for me now.
I'd rather sleep with a stranger than be a man and leave her. I'd rather sleep with the shame and try to not appease her. Plus, I know she's easily pleased, so I'd rather mislead her. And we exercising our demons. And it's like our breakups and makeups becoming seamless. And I say I love her sometimes, but do I mean it? And it's like we only together out of convenience. And I remember my mother was always teaching me, said every time I fuck a girl, I lose another piece of me. Especially in this industry, women come at you frequently. You gon' have to prove that you better than what you seem to be. And I said I listen, but I feel like something's missing. And I thought that my admission to guilt was my petition. Even though they say it's wrong, we feel it's the right decision. How do we raise a child in these fucked up conditions? And we can barely eat or sleep still. I try to comfort her, tell her we need to keep still. She said a part of you was growing inside of me. Now that part is dead, so how you think that makes me feel? I guess I feel responsible. I guess this really is more than just some obstacle. But if you still can't forgive me, then it's worthless. You know I'm not perfect.
So where do we go now? Don't wait for me now.
Sneaking up her mama's stairs, trying to avoid her mama's stares. And I'm thinking like, does her mama care? Then I realize the procedure her and her mama shared. Drama stares you in the face and that could sever time. I had to sacrifice us so I could better mine. Then I asked you what's wrong, you told me never mind. And right then I realized that it was never mine. Damn.